now that I should have been honest with you from the start, because lying to your friends is wrong. And because getting rid of all those pies was a giant hassle. I mean, do you have any idea how many pies you've made for me over the years?
Yes, I know exactly how many. I have a very detailed piling system.
Of course you do. The point is, I thought the hassle was worth it just to spare your feelings, but I was wrong. So, to make up for it, I made this pie for you. Well, I guess I made it for me, to eat in front of you. Point is, I'm eating this pie for friendship!
Wait, that smelly circular monstrosity is a pie?
Yeah! I know I can't go back and eat all the pies you made for me in the past, so instead, I'm gonna eat this giant one for you now! So, here I go!
Wait! I can't watch you do this! I mean, is that crust or some kind of concrete?
Yeah, honestly, I have no idea.
Oh, I can't believe you're willing to eat this terrible pie for me! It's ridiculous, and this whole thing is overly complicated, and... Oh, I think I finally understand why you lied.
Whoa! What's that? Guess it was nothing!
I'm so glad you enjoyed my pies!
Oh, never mind! Great pies! No way! Check that out!
It's not even my birthday!
Oh, sorry! Guess it was nothing. But that custard was everything.
Seeing you eat my pies! You did a lot of ridiculous and overly complex things to get rid of my pies because it made you happy to see me happy. Just like I went to a lot of effort to make you the pies because it made me happy to see you happy.
Yes!
And if you're willing to go through all of that, it really shows how much you're willing to do for your friends.
Ah, shucks. It was nothing.
Now get out of that thing and give me a hug! Just remember, in the future, you can always be honest with me.
I could have told her that.
Yeah. Cool. How about this? Your hugs are too tight.
No, they're not.